Moving on to news from Maldives, former Maldives President Maumoon Abdul Gayoom was arrested shortly after his estranged half-brother President Abdulla Yameen on Monday declared a state of emergency. The turmoil in the island nation began after President Yameen defied a top court ruling ordering jailed opposition leaders to be freed, including Gayoom's son, an opposition lawmaker.
Maldives police arrested former President Maumoon Abdul Gayoom hours after incumbent President Abdulla Yameen declared state of emergency on Monday. The 80-year-old, who was president for 30 years until the country's first democratic elections in 2008, was taken away from his home in Capital Mail. Gayoom had sided with the main opposition and was campaigning for the toppling of his half-brother President Yameen, reports suggest. President Yameen on Monday declared a state of emergency for 15 days and ordered security forces into the Supreme Court. Arrested Supreme Court judges were seen being escorted by troops of police to jail by sea and on land. As midnight approached, roads leading to the Supreme Court had been barricaded. The political turmoil began after Yameen refused to comply with Supreme Court orders to release exiled former President Mohammad Nasheed along with other high-profile political prisoners. Nasheed, who was the first democratically elected leader, was ousted in 2012 and later sentenced to 13 years in jail on terrorism charges. He had early expressed hope to return to his country and run for the 2018 presidential elections.